there's truth in that, that the founding fathers, that George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, you know, they owned slaves. And they use that like as a way to really stick it to you, right? Slavery was worldwide and legal back then. What's something that's abhorrent that's happening now that's legal in this country? But people have just act like it's normal that we're killing 1,500 babies a day. What are you guys even talking about? It was a completely different time. And of course, people are going to get mad at you about that. But I'm actually going to share with you some facts that the left often leaves out about slavery in America. Over half of the American states passed laws abolishing slavery by 1804, 30 years before the British. We actually abolished slaves before the British. They don't talk about that because it wasn't in the South, but the North abolished slaves, and the American wave of emancipation constituted the largest group of people who had voluntarily freed their slaves in the world.